Could I use something other than fire?
Thank you.
turn into something tasty. This for later. Always good to have extra. good use of this. I'll fill up my can. I can refill my pouch with these later. Mm-hmm. Trees as tall as towers. The stand of the sentinels.
Thank you.
signal. I'll keep some extra on hand. Signals coming from the corner. The land settlement looks abandoned, but high enough to get me on that tarmac. I can find a way to the top.
Good.
coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close. That's in everyone. Oh, damn.
Oh. Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
You! Quit me!
My blade's ready.
You as good as they say?
No!
Fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Like some sort of old office complex. A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. Those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. Thank you. no way out. Great. At least there's a console.
Line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. I didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine Wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. They want me dead. I better be careful.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood, Sharp.
I guess diplomacy is off the table.
It's machines. This is a strange land. Strange. Can't wait to sail home to see the Delta again. Move, Outlander.
Give me back up!
These people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh no, I need this courtyard. Door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I am of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. Now, it is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva. Second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I've never heard of the Quen.
Our lands lie across the Great Ocean. We haven't been here before.
So why come now?
Our homeland has been ravaged by freakish weather. Terrible storms and blistering droughts. The crops are failing, the people are starving. When we looked for answers, it was proposed that if we had the courage to cross the ocean to Legacy's landfall, then we might earn the knowledge we need to save our people. But so far, that knowledge has eluded us.
So, your people call this place Legacy's Landfall?
No. Landfall is where we arrived. To the west, in the shadows of the sunken city by the broken bridge.
You mean San Francisco?
Yes. You're well versed in the Legacy. It was a place of great importance to our ancestors. We had hoped to learn their secrets there, but so far that door remains closed. Even so, the data we discovered there has led us to this place. It might be our last chance.
To find something that can save your crops and your people.
Yes. If the ancestors will be generous to us once more.
So you said your ancestors left your tribe that focus?
Yes. 13 diviners have possessed this one since it was discovered among the ruins in our homeland. I have their honored names committed to memory.
So you have one, but none of the soldiers out there did.
We each have a role to play. No, it is the diviner's purpose to seek out the legacy, interpret the wisdom of our ancestors for the good of all, and to keep it safe. So that no one but the diviners know how to use a focus. Not even the Imperial family, and certainly not soldiers.
So, how many diviners are there?
At Landfall, a small group. Back at home, a few dozen more. That's a guess. Only the overseers know for sure, and I am not of their rank.
So you call data from the ancient past the legacy?
Yes. All that is not lost or forbidden.
What does that mean?
All that we are capable of reading, and that which is permitted.
Okay, not sure I get it. That's fine. So what do you use the data for?
The greatest secrets are the ones that improve the lives of many. How to tend our crops, how to hold floodwaters back, or even cross the ocean.
Technology.
That is what I seek here. Technology that can help my people back home.
Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning. Why?
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out the legacy and defend it from the ignorant and envious. Not that you seem ignorant, but back home, other tribes only mean us harm, and we were told the same was true here.
Does that come from your legacy?
The legacy is truth. But we have been known to misinterpret it. I hope time and the wisdom of our ancestors will guide us down the correct path.
Yeah. I hope so too. I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost, and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it? The map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
I can't believe I need the way.
Better stand back.
Okay. Well, that was. was loud.
There has to be a way out of here.
Through here. According to the map, the exit should be this way.
Glad to get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call. We have no choice! Stop!
Don't have to worry about running out.
The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
There has to be some other way to get into the facility. A vent. I think I can pull it open. Got it.
I'm right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find.